Please sing me Frosty the Snowman.
I don't know it off the top of my head.
You're the next, is it Burl Ives? Well, listen, son, you're going to Hollywood as I don't care if I got to cut an arm off.
What's he,
oh,
Frosty
God, here we go.
Here we go.
My wife sends something to this phone now. I don't.
All right.
I want you to get out of it real quick.
No way.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Wow.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.